Where you at, boy? Come here. And I'm sorry I gotta do this, man, but you done, son. Parental advisory. Oh! What's going on, YouTube? It is your boy, T-Walls. Welcome back to the channel. Welcome back to another gameplay. Today we are playing Casa Nostra, and I believe that this is from the same makers of the makers of Sneak Thief. Let me turn everything on here. Let me get it to look good here. I'm sorry, guys. I messed up the intro and everything already. Good song, by the way. Let's go to initiation. Why does dude look extra sweaty? I don't know. So, get to pick our. Let me take this. Let me take both of those, cause I like the machine gun, but then again, I like to snipe. Okay, what is this? This is your escape vehicle. Come here once you complete your contract to complete the next level. Okay, so WASD. Okay, so let's jump. Kill all targets before leaving. Press 1 to pull out the weapon. Press 2 to pull out the second. Okay. So the enemies and civilians. Okay. So 1 and 2. This game looks good, by the way. What is this? Some people may not take to climbing even places shouldn't be. Get them beforehand. Okay, so. Bop. Ooh. Okay. How do you run? It's gotta be shift, right? Yep. Shift is run. Who else won it? Two? Okay. I'm getting the controls down a little bit. So where are the... Is there anybody in here? I'm a Call of Duty them. Anybody in there? No, I can't call... Hold on. I'm a COD them. COD them. That was his chest. What the... What is he in there doing? Ain't nobody doing all that type of stretching, man. Hold on. Let me come up in here and see what's... Horton here's a who? Open door. E? Where you at, boy? Come here. And I'm sorry I gotta do this, man, but you done, son. Parental advisory. Oh! What? Okay, that's a nice car, by the way, but since I know my escape, hold on. Kill all targets before leaving. Like, what's up, boy? What's up? Where's my health at? That was Sam in there? Sam is so... Wait, is he still posing with the same bed that... Open that. What's up, Sam? Where your boys at? Come on in. Somebody text me. Shout out to them. Come on, man. He got the bullet facial. There's no way. There's absolutely no way he... Nah, he got the bullet facial, bro. Like, there was no... Bop. Do I have to, like... Okay, run. Are they out here? How am I getting handed to me so much like on the first level? Hold on. I gotta take a W on this one, man. I gotta take a W. No more L's. Shout out to whoever texts me again. Oh, okay, I see my health down there now. Come on in. What is reloading here so I can do that automatically, man? Like, this is ridiculous. How many times I've done this already? I tried to kill him from out there. How come I can't smack him from out there? Oh, come on. See, the game's not letting me kill him. So I just reload. I press R, of course. R is reload. So somebody's cutting the grass out there now, so sorry about the noise. I'm really sorry about the noise, y'all. Got him. Run, go. Go, this is your escape car, escape car, escape, escape, boom. 0 minutes, 49 seconds. Give me 49 seconds to run in there and smack him. That's what I like. Casa Nostra, we're gonna do another one. Looks like a good one, deliver us from evil. Oh! Dang, bro, he got the radio tires too? Kill all targets for leaving. Oh, are we on a... I was about to say, is this a farm or is this a church? It looks like both of them combined. Which, I mean, holy animals and stuff, I guess. Hold on. I gotta kill old dude and... Hold on. My weapons aren't showing, are coming up. Wait. My weapons aren't coming up. Was I supposed to pick up weapons somewhere else, or was I supposed to drop the ceiling or something on them? There you go. Wait, what's going on here? Is the game bugged up or something? I see the priest's wife, but how do I? Oh. Okay. That's one way of doing it. Is there a gun in here? How am I supposed to like walk up to the priest and snap his neck? The whole congregation gonna be up on me. There you go. He got them jumps, man. Jordan, baby. That's crazy. How you just gonna let somebody walk up to you like that? Like, you out there like looking at stuff? Hold on. You ain't even saying nothing, boy. Come here. Wait. Okay, hold on. Am I supposed to start snapping necks from all the way back here? Hold on. How do you do this mission? How do you do it? Somebody killing that piano. Am I forgetting? So there's gotta be some kind of weapon somewhere. This game looks good, by the way. Shout out to the developer. I'm currently looking for something to kill old boy with. Huh. So, I might have to end up getting out of here and going to another one, because this one right here is not it. What's over here? Does he have something that I gotta pick up? And look, she reminded me of that one episode on SpongeBob where Squidward was doing all that crazy stuff. All those crazy dances. Remember he was handsome or something, y'all? Y'all remember that? Y'all remember that. I know y'all remember that. Let's go to another one. Let's go to Pawns. This dude look like he about business, and I get to pick my guns again. Let me pick this one and this one. That look like something off Call of Duty. Some Call of Duty type stuff. What is this? Okay, so everybody chilling. What is that noise? Hold on. Kill all targets for leaving. Okay, that's my getaway. What's that noise? Okay, so y'all just chilling. Is that the spot? I think I have to go up in here. No, you go. You got that Bulls jersey on? Am I supposed to be up here? Oh, shoot. Okay. 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 I guess I was supposed to be up there. Let me try this. Why is... Hold on. One. There we go. Where y'all at? Dang, I don't know if I can do that one. Yeah, y'all ain't about none, are you? Oh shoot, are the other ones coming? Are the other ones coming down? The hell we get... Oh shoot. Is there a crouch button? It might be a crouch button. What am I doing? Let me hit C. Yes. C for crouch. What's up, my boy? Come on. I know they're coming down. Let's just take them a little bit. Hold on. Let me see how strong this guy is. Oh, I tried to be slick. Y'all see that? I looked down at the corner and I seen that I was on 10. So I'm like, one more smack and I'm done. But y'all see all those cats that they had in there? Let me try this one more time, man. But I gotta hit this lift soon. But I gotta see what's happening with, like, old boy right here, man. Cheeks, baby. Pause. Pause on that. Kill all targets. Hold on. Oh, what the heck was that, y'all? All right, they got me. I gotta get this lift going on, but from the creators of, or the same creator that created Sneak Thief, did this joint right here at Casa Nostra, which is a really good game. He stopped cutting his grass, finally. But it's a really good game, you guys. Both of them, Sneak Thief, like when I played that, it was kind of buggy, but I mean, I still like it. Like they still put the time, the effort, the energy to make these games, you guys, so I'm not gonna knock them. Subscribe to the channel, you guys. Leave a like, comment, share. Follow the Twitter, follow the Twitch. I'm on there all the time. Thank you guys for coming. I'm going to see you guys in the next one.